How to identify this bird from Pennsylvania during February. Now we have a sparrow here with no well-defined streaking on the underside. There's a little bit of smudging, but definitely no defined streaking. And then if we look up towards the head, you have this white throat and yellow in the lores, which makes this a white-throated sparrow. And this is on the drab end for them. On the brighter individuals, you'll see this stripe here in the head will be white.